Okay, YouTube, I managed to get my window heater inserted. Actually, I didn't have to do any real fastening. It just sort of sits in place here. I put some weather stripping around this side, along the top, and then along the sliding part of the window here, and that pretty much wedges into place. Push it up into that weather stripping, push it over into that weather stripping, and then you can slide it in against this weather stripping. And then I just added two little pieces of aluminum duct tape to kind of hold it down. It was trying to bow up here a little bit, so that kind of pushes all of these foam strips against the window. I did have to add a quarter inch thick piece of foam on top of the half inch foam that was here just to get a good seal against the glass, and put the fan in and just waiting for some sun today. This hopefully will heat the air coming in. That's the one idea. But the other idea is I have just single pane glass in the house. The house was built in the 50s, so it's not the most energy efficient. But this should really increase the R value of this glass here, because you've got the double wall polycarbonate panel, and then it's sealed around the outside now. So I've basically cut the heat loss of this window almost in half. Because that side is now quite well insulated. This one still isn't. I may put my bubble wrap back on that window. That actually helps a bit on, you know, heat loss during the night, but the bubble wrap still allows the heat to come in. Looks like we finally got the sun to burn through the clouds today. It's still kind of partly cloudy, but we're getting almost 100 degree Fahrenheit air coming in. And 400 feet per minute airflow according to my meter here, and the inside temperature is about 64, so it looks like about a 35-36 degree temperature rise. You still get some light in. There's enough perforations in that panel to let some light through, so it's not completely black. There's the airflow meter. And then we've got the solar panel just outside there. It didn't cost anything, and about the only thing I had to buy was the grill, or the grating there was about $63, I think, for a 36 by 40 inch sheet. Then I had the polycarbonate panels. I had a few left over from my patio enclosure. A fan is about $10. And yeah, I think that's putting out some nice heat. We're up over 100 now, 100.3 degrees, 413 feet per minute. So yeah, we've got heat. Anyway, if you found this little project interesting, give the video a thumbs up. You can check out some of my other solar heating videos on the link right here. Subscribe to the channel for updates. And as always, thanks for watching.